Hello everyone, Grim the Nurture here, time for... Well, it's not time for some more Conan Exiles. Welcome to Conan Exiles. So this is a new game coming out. It's already been out actually in Early Access, started a day or two ago. I actually recorded an episode, like a 40 minute long episode yesterday, but my footage got corrupted, so obviously you won't see that one. Hopefully this works. I'm playing on a server with some other YouTubers, Blitzkriegsler and Dragast, two pretty sizable YouTubers, put together a server for a bunch of other YouTubers, and I was lucky enough to get to join them. So that's where we'll be playing. I'm gonna jump into game. I already have some stuff set up, because like I said, I recorded a full episode ahead of this. But we're gonna go ahead and jump into the game, and I'll pick it up there. Alright, we're here. So I'm inside the little house I built last time. Now, when I poked my head out earlier to check on things, there were creatures around that were trying to kill me. So I'm going to try to show you some stuff first. So this is my guy. Big bald black guy. And I have made some clothes for him. And this is some of the stuff I have. And these are the things I can craft. We actually need a level up here, so... Oh, there's an alligator thing trying to come in through the side of my house. Hopefully it doesn't get through while I'm explaining all this. So, I have two unspent points to spend. I think I'll put them in, strength and agility. And then you can also learn recipes. Which this, I imagine this is a temporary thing here. The green ones are stuff I know, the yellow ones are stuff I can learn, and the red ones are stuff I can't learn yet. The highlighted ones are the prerequisites, like this is a prerequisite for that kind of thing. So I'm actually gonna learn mercenary. I've got 4 points to spend, so I'm gonna learn mercenary. And this costs 2, so maybe I won't learn this one. Wooden box. Armorer. Let's learn armorer, why not? Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna get out of here. Because this thing's going to break through our wall eventually. I don't really want to be here when it does. So we're going to just go for a little run down the beach. Away from that thing. So like I said, this is playing with other YouTubers. And so there are other people that are building things, as you can see there. There's a house up there. There's still things chasing me. Some cool statue thingies over there. Oh crap. Somebody's fireplace is just here on the beach. Best clan. Yeah, let's go in the water. Not sure if this will help or not, but we'll try. Yeah, so I'm gonna not stay at that house that we've already built because I clearly built it in a poor place because there's bad guy, there's monsters that keep attacking me. But I think we're clear of them now. There's a hyena on the other side of the water that seems to wish he could come over here but can't quite seem to make it. Alright, let's put these things in my hotbar. I don't think I need to put anything else in there. Yeah. And so it's the normal stuff. Up in the corner you can see my health, lightning bolt is stamina, water is water, food is food, XP is XP, and that last one is my encumbrance level. Whose house is this? There's like little huts everywhere. Beef tacos. So, and here's the map. So I kind of want to follow this one river, I think is kind of what I'm going to do. I'm going to work my way down and follow the river. And we'll see where we go and what we get. Gonna need some new tools soon. My pickaxe is almost toast. Those guys are like sometimes are aggressive and sometimes don't seem to care about you, but I'm gonna give him a nice wide berth. That's a from that. Okay, I was wondering what that shadow was coming from. I don't know if anyone else is on. I forgot to look at the number of people on the server when I fired up the game. Hunks of Hyboria. It's like somebody started a thing over there and didn't finish it. So I think things get more dangerous if you go inland. But, I mean, we're going to follow the river, so we will be going inland, but hey, gained a level. For exploration, I guess. Let's pick up this branch. There's a day-night cycle, but so far we've been staying in the daytime, which is good, because it's very dark at night. Let's go see whose house this is. I have in the past not been particularly social with other YouTubers, so I don't know who most of these people are. Captain Sauce. But it'd be nice to meet them, learn about them and stuff. Oh, there she is. Your body stays in the game, by the way. So that's kind of why you need a shelter. Is because otherwise people can just walk up and take your stuff. Oh, somebody built a house up on that hill. Captain Sauce. What if we could build around here? This is a very pretty little area here. Let's actually get some water. Drink some water out of the ground there. Some of those turtle... Oh, hello, gazelle. I don't think this is a place for you. You're not actually two-headed, there's just two of you. Those are a bunch of bad guys, too. The bird and the hyena and stuff are all hostile, so... Let's kill this rabbit. Rabbits, for whatever reason, don't seem to be kind of broken right now. They don't seem to run away. Some shaleback eggs. Ooh, and a rhino. Alright, we're gonna have to deal with this hyena probably. Yep, here he comes. I think we can take him. We should make a sword though, so that we are using a proper equipment for the job. There we go. Oh, here's another one. Alright, should be able to take these two. If we get another one coming up on me, we're gonna have problems. Because I need to heal. I am carrying too much and cannot move. So don't see me, Mr. Hyena. I make one of these? Yes. So I got a sword in the works. Let's craft a shield as well. Hopefully that'll put us below encumbrance. Hopefully it'll happen before this shale back here gets up in my face. There we go. Now I have a sword. Leave me alone. Maybe we'll go this way instead. I don't think we can use the other person's fire. Do I have enough for a fire? No, I need more branches. Let me do it on branches. 18, okay. I think I can eat one of those eggs, though. I don't think you have to cook the eggs. Yeah, there we go. What's walking up on me? It's a shaleback. Alright, so let's go up the hill here. Every so often you get that little shelter thing that pops up. I have not actually seen anywhere in the game explain what that actually means yet. I assume it's a good thing, that maybe it helps your stamina and stuff regen, health regen faster. That's just an assumption though, I don't actually know. Now that goes much faster. I'm over-encumbered again, I think. Yeah. There we go. Alright. We gotta get rid of some stuff. Clearly. That bird might attack me. Nope, here comes the hyena. Where are you? Where'd you go? Oh, there's the bird. I need you guys to leave me alone. Can you please leave me alone? I'm asking nicely here. Nope. Alright, so we're gonna respawn. Respawn, please. Put us back. Yep, as I say, it's gonna put us back in our little house. I actually would like the materials back on this. Nope, that's not what I want. Dismantle, please. Alright, we're gonna try to get back to where we were as quickly as possible and get our stuff back. Who was living here? Tasty goodness. Oh, I think I see some shellback eggs. That's good, at least. Get out of here before the shellbacks show up. I hear a hyena. Yep, more than one. Okay, we're going in the water. We don't seem to be able to really swim, so... Alright. Okay, are we okay? Let's not go right up in front of the... alligator, crocodile, whatever the hell it is. Seems like a bad idea. I thought that was what that press E to interact was with. Was it this thing? Hello.
Know this slave, that when the kings of lesser races come to pay us homage, they come along the river that winds through the heart of our lands. Their pleasure barges come, laden with tribute of gold and silver and sacrificial flesh, to pass between the sentinels, the gateway to our kingdom. As they pass into the shadows of the sentinels, the merriment stills, the supplicants tremble. Look upon our works, ye mighty, and despair.
Well, that was interesting. I've come across one of... There's one of those, like, stones that glows and gives you the weird text that happens right at the beginning of the game. The part that I had in the last episode that obviously you didn't see. I assume it's some bit of the story, but I don't know. Alright, where's my body? It's up there, up on that ridge, huh? This, like, flat area right here might not be a terrible place to build something. I mean, there's not much materials, but at least it's quiet. So maybe we'll do that. I do want to show you a little bit of the crafting today. Where's my body? There it is. Take all. I'm wearing too much and cannot move now. Damn it. Can I just click this stuff on? Shift-click this stuff on? No, I can't. What am I over here? Alright, let's drop some of these guys. Because they're going to go bad here soon anyways. I'll drop all this. Need just a little bit more. I don't know what else to drop. Drop. There we go. There we go. Alright. Oh, no, that was dumb of me. Just over-encumber myself right away, why don't I? There we go. Alright. So we were thinking about... Oh, somebody else put a fire down over here. It means we probably can't claim this area. Captain Sauce. Captain Sauce put fireplaces, like, all over the place. Alright. Please die. Thank you. Alright, I guess we'll keep moving then. What about right up there? Let's see, do I have enough to make some... First I'd like to make... I don't have enough branches for that, but I can make at least... Well, that's ceiling. I actually wanted foundation. Crap. Oh well. Let's do some mining. So, do I have enough now? Yes, craft one of these. Hopefully that'll put us below the encumbrance cap here. It's because I don't have anything to do with all this leather as part of the problem right now. It didn't. Alright, but we have enough for two. Cool. Alright. Alright, so let's see if it'll let us build around here anyways. Land is already claimed. Crap. Hang on. There we go. Six. So all this land is already claimed, huh? It's because Captain Sauce putting frickin' fireplaces everywhere. I'm gonna run around with this thing out though, see if I can find. Some of my meat's going putrid, which I should probably just drop, I guess. Hey, I can build back up in here. Or up here. Let's build up here. This seems like a quiet enough spot. Alright, so we're gonna put a piece there, piece there. Or maybe not. Because the shalebacks are intermittently evil. Like, they have left me alone a few times, but they also have gotten all up in my face a few times. I don't really know what you're supposed to do about the fact that there's... monsters all up in your place all the time. Find better places to live, I guess. All right. I should tell you my intention is to do some of this stuff offline. Not do everything in a visible area, like, not do everything on camera. Because as you can probably see, there's a lot of building to be done. I don't have enough for a fireplace yet, do I? No. Let's get a fireplace up and running. We'll make this place mine, I think. I think that's how that works. Shaleback coming this way. I don't want to have to kill you. Just please leave me alone. Great, he looks like he's stuck. Or he's like a dog trying to find a place to lie down. Put enough for a fireplace now? Yes. Seems to not be much of an issue anymore because he's just hanging out. Alright, 7. This here. Alright, do I have enough for one of these? No, we need some more. Luckily, there's rock all over the place here. Nope, broke our thing. Branches. Freaking branches. Well, I need plant fiber anyways, so let's get that while we're here. Since we was here, let's get some plant fiber. Alright, I need one of these. I don't know, still don't have enough branches? I have 9 branches. Branch, branch. Oh, oh, oh. Crazy bird. Let's go in the water. Stupid bird. Leave me alone. No regain stamina in here. Stupid bird. I need to learn how to do archery. Man, there's just monsters all the time. I don't want to have to kill you. Leave me alone. I also don't want you to kill me, which is probably the more likely thing to occur. Oh yeah, this thing is, yeah, I was gonna say, that thing is not friendly. Don't mess with the crocodiles is the message of that story. I was killed by a crocodile, and apparently that reset my location. So this is the... This is like the regular spawning area. Like outside spawning area. So I don't know why it didn't send me back to my old house. I guess maybe because I put down that new fire. So where am I now? Okay. I'd like to get my stuff back if I can. Plus it's getting to be nighttime, which is not so great for us. Alright, clearly I need to get better gear, is the message that I'm picking up here. What is that blue, shiny blue? Is that the moon? Okay, that's just the moon reflecting on the water. There's a gazelle. It's another gazelle. I'm pretty sure this is where I died. At least it was somewhere near here. Alright, give me a couple branches. What do I need for this? Plant fiber. I need a fire. I need this to be able to see where my stuff fell. So I'm pretty sure this is where I got it exploded. Do you not get your stuff back when you get blown up? Oh, nope, there I am. Thank you. Alright, let's put this on. Oh god, there you are again. Leave me alone. This is gonna put out my torch, I bet. I mean, it would make sense for it to. He's still chasing me. You know what, all this, I was gonna build a new house. That was my whole plan. Yep, there goes my torch. But I think I might just go back to my old house and stay there for the rest of today. Because I need to wrap this episode up, and clearly we're not getting a new house built this time. And I can't not have a house, because otherwise people will kill me. Oh, there goes the torch's dust. Carrying too much and cannot move. You know what? Drop this. Make another one of these. Kind of bummed I haven't seen anybody else on the server this morning, but it is somewhat early. I came home on my lunch break, or breakfast break, depending on how you want to classify it, to record this, so. Let's get back to our old house. Ah, oh, it's morning. Alright, so our old house is right here. Which I guess we'll live in for now, because bad things happen to us otherwise. Alright, so let's close this. I don't have enough for a fireplace, do I? I need more branches. Let's see if we can get some branches. I want a new fireplace. I'm sure this place is really actually mine without branches. Without a fireplace, rather. Damn it. I'm so tired of you stupid hyenas. What are you gonna drop? Well, I'm carrying a sandstone foundation. I did not realize that. That's probably part of the reason I'm over encumbered. Eat these insects too. There we go. Did we learn how to make a box? I feel like we may have learned how to make a box. I'll let this shale go past my house. Do 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 do. 9 branches. That was another one. Yeah, my pad went away. This thing. I need more twine too. Twine, twine, twine. Where are you, twine? So I need a new one of these, apparently. So we're gonna put that down. Did I learn how to make a box? It doesn't. No, I chose the armorer's bench. That's right. Do I have one of these now? Can I do this now, though? Yes. Unlock. Not enough twine. Of course there's not enough twine. Why would there be enough twine? There. Spawn point updated. It's good enough. Alright, I'm gonna stop here for today. And I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully we'll actually see some people later. Because that's the fun, right? Play on a thing with a bunch of YouTubers. You want to see, hopefully, more YouTubers. Rather than just their little houses. But we'll see you next time. Thanks so much.